Alrighty, here's an Emerson. I have no clue where this came from. Found it in a box in the shed I was unpacking. I'm sure this came in a box of old radio stuff or something I acquired at some point. This is an Emerson. Snooze, hour, minute, time, wake, sleep. Alarm settings. Battery backup system. And this is a model RED5521. Made in China, Emerson Radio Company, Nordberg, in New Jersey. Serial number TY9140. You know, this could be from 91. That's perfectly reasonable. First time I've ever plugged it in. So let's see what, see if we can set the time on this thing. Okay, there the time is set. How do we set the alarm? Let's see, wake. And this one's a little different because, you know, normally on a clock radio, the red dot here indicates PM, but on this thing, it indicates AM. I'm not sure I've ever seen that before. So let's see, wake. .302 to wake up. Let's put this thing on automatic. Does it have a buzzer control? What do we got? Volume. Okay, it just kicked on. High, low, dimmer. So I guess it does not have a buzzer. Alright, the volume switch works backwards from what you'd expect. It's on FM. Let's see if it picks anything up.
Right here. It's pretty here at Stand to Reason. And it's a privilege to be back and to guest host the show. And in fact, I've got a special guest myself.
Sorry about all this glare.
Before I get to him, I want to share a resource with you from our.
Oh, that's better.
Better music for a better weekend. Magic 101.9.
Whoop. Dirty switches. And we'll flip over to A on here.
Astros took away draft picks and suspended the manager and the general manager, who were then fired by Houston. But no players were punished.
That's the local.
You're listening to ABC News.
Liberty Mutual Insurance Company presents.
And the speaker has a rattle.
And Doug. Welcome to Burger Palace. What would you like today?
Yes, I'd like to tell you that Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need.
This is Burger Palace. Do you want any food?
Yes, one palace party meal.
Well, we got a distorted speaker, a buzzing speaker.
No, you can't talk to the manager.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
Only pay for what you need at libertymutual.com.
It's aiming to reassure U.S. allies, House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, who was not alone at the annual Munich Security Conference in Germany.
We've come with a large delegation, 40 members, members of the House, members of the Senate, Democrats and Republicans, to again reinforce the message that our commitment to NATO and to multilateralism is ironclad.
President Trump said NATO members about paying their fair share to keep up military alliance defenses. Trailing his rival, General Benny Gantz, in the latest polls before a March 2nd election, the Israeli Prime Minister, ABC's Jordana Miller in Jerusalem, says that's despite this.
Benjamin Netanyahu trying to expand his right-wing base, promising at every turn to annex the disputed West Bank Jordan Valley Rift and almost
so no buzzer. So you're
steps he rightly points out.
This will get you out of bed, though. A freaking distorted speaker.
Have recovered the bodies of two men who died after being caught in a weekend avalanche in central Colorado. That, according to the Colorado Avalanche Information Center, three men were riding snow bikes when they were caught in the slide about 10 miles north of Vail. One man was able to dig himself out, called for help, according to the Eagle County Sheriff's Office. A soccer player in Portugal who tried to walk off the field after being the target of racist slurs from fans faced apparent attempts by his own teammates and opposition players to prevent him from leaving. This is ABC News.
We've got all the news right here.
Hold up. Stop. I know you're out there about to settle on a donut and drive around all sticky-handed, raspberry jelly all over your sensible blouse. Well,
okay.
This is an intervention, a chicken intervention. Because McChicken biscuits and chicken McGriddles are now at McDonald's.
Fresh. Oh, yeah, I'm on my way.
So just make that turn, hit the drive-thru, save your favorite blouse, and change your life for breakfast.
Change my life.
McDonald's for a limited time. It's time to wake up breakfast.
Chuck Severson, ABC News.
It's Sunday in Picayune. So, maybe we can get this thing open and see why the speaker's rattling. Hey, it's molded plastic cabinet finished to simulate walnut grain. Yes, indeed. So let's see. See if it's regular screws in here. Yes. Jim Ed Brown and the Browns. All right, let's see. Oh, missed a screw. Got the Emerson sticker on it. Look at that. Yeah, Emerson Radio Corporation is still a legitimate company. Okay. How does it come apart? Here we go. Whoop. Bitter. All right. Look at this. We got a little piece of copper or something right here. A little piece of wire. Something. Yeah. So there must be something in the speaker that fell through the grill at some point. But we'll have a look-see inside here. Hope I don't get a copyright flag for that. Alright. I think that's... What's her name? Patty Hearst. Yes, Patty Hearst on vocals, ladies and gentlemen. That Patty Hearst, gosh, Patsy Cline. Ha! Well, you heard it here first. Audubon 5425. Patty Hearst, Patsy Cline. Here, yeah, what's the difference? Right. So, there's a look at the Emerson made in China. Probably 91 based on this serial tag. a RED5521. It's a fair unit. I mean, it's... We went over FM. I mean, it picks up the locals. It does better than a GPX thing did, that's for sure. No stellar performer or anything, but if you pick one up for $1 at a garage sale or get one for free, obviously that's what this one was. I don't see how you could go wrong. So this has dragged on long enough.